I was told to go to the Green River. As the water gently flowed down the river, her hand was waving in the current, sort of like, you know, here I am. They were dead bodies. He was the most prolific serial killer in the history of the United States. 60, 70, possibly 80 victims. It was like looking into the eyes of pure evil. Anything is possible with this guy.
This case took 20 years.
So many missing young girls.
The DNA profile of the Green River Killer.
They don't stop. Serial killers don't stop.